This is the CEO of Evergrande, and he's about to lose $344 million. If you didn't know, Evergrande is a real estate company that is now the world's most indebted developer, owing lenders about $300 billion. In order to salvage what's left of the company, the CEO sold 1.2 billion shares of stock worth $344 million just to make the interest payments. At this point, it might be impossible to fix.